Locked.
If one of us can get our hand through here, maybe we can unlock it.
No!
Nice.
I don't see anything. Doesn't mean there's nothing there, though.
No. The question is, which one of us wants to reach in there to open it? One of us has to do it, right?
I'll do it. Well, here goes nothing.
Be careful.
Need some help, Pete.
Ready when you are.
Come on. What happened here?
Oh, God.
These aren't your friends.
No, no. They don't look like walkers. Wonder what happened to them.
Their wrists are zip-tied. They couldn't fight back. Whoever did this made sure they wouldn't come back. These people hadn't turned. They were executed.
Jesus. Holy shit.
Don't leave us here! We want to come with you!
Stay here. I'll be back soon.
Mommy, when are you coming back?
This photo. These are their kids. Vanessa and Rasheed were here. If they left this behind... Michonne. You okay? You've got that look. Same look you had when...
I'm fine.
You don't look fine. All right. They wouldn't have left this on purpose. But I gotta hope they're still alive. That they made it off this thing.
If we're gonna find anything in this boat, it'll be in here.
Jesus. Someone strung him up and left him to be eaten. Poor bastard. What we saw up there, the execution of those people, was done to that poor man. Who the fuck could have done that? It wasn't war. It wasn't even self-defense. It's just sick.
Focus on finding the girl. Then we can worry about who did this.
You're right.
Hold up. We don't know what's in there.